Beleza, pessoal, bem-vindos a mais um vídeo de Ark Rise Fantasia. Lembrando que estou jogando a versão exclusiva de Nintendo Wii. Vamos ver quanto XP vai ser. 3.500, não gostei do XP. Vamos ver, a primeira batalha, né? Tem que dar pelo menos 4 XP. 4 mil XP. Na verdade, tem que dar 5 mil, né? Aqui não tem nada. Tem lá do outro lado, né? Mas. Provavelmente vamos atravessar aqui. Vamos ver se aqui quanto que vai dar XP. Vou ficar usando Adaptive mesmo, gastando MP e ara, ara, ara. Ataque em área. É, pelo jeito aqui o negócio aqui é vento, né? Já percebi. Ah, tem uma de KO ali. Uma não, um, né? Eu acho que vai dar game over. Tá, pera aí. E eles ficam dando silence ainda, né? É cheio dos truquezinhos, né? Deixa eu dar um revive aqui, um high. As per your plan. No time to lie down. Thanks for the help. Gonna beat you up good. Ô, bicho chato. Já ela. 4.400. É. Aqui não tem como ir. Deixa eu dar uma abastecida aqui. Que a chance de dar game over aqui não é. Não é muito longe, não. Jump. Deixa eu ver pra esse lado primeiro. Silence só bloqueia as magias, né? As habilidades não. As habilidades em área. Tira bastante e é em área ainda. O Rastan aqui já meteu um regen nele ali. Três e quinhentos, pouco demais. Se eu acho que eu tenho a impressão que eu já tinha que ter magia nível 3, alguma coisa assim. Parece que tem vários caminhos, mas ó. É um corredor disfarçado, né?
What's wrong, Leslie?
Nothing.
Thinking about the director?
Huh?
Sorry, I should have planned the ceasefire out a little better.
Don't be silly, Lark. It's not your fault. Shelley was killed by Ignacy and Adele.
Leslie.
Don't look at me like that. Unless you want me to fall for you.
What?
Just joking. Let's do what we can to help Riffia now.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Certo, pessoal. Mais inimigos novos. Eita. Caramba.
This might hurt. You're going down. It's a wrap. So who's next?
É, acabando esse vídeo aqui, eu vou ter que fazer um grind, pessoal, porque tá tenso. Será que vai ter o Hogress da do vento aqui? 400 XP? Não é tanto XP assim. Aqui, inimigo. Esses vazinhos no canto, você já não engana nada. Eita, tipo um... É tipo um mini boss. Olha isso. É um mini boss. E pessoal, não dou conta não. Dá um flea aqui. É tipo mini boss aquele ali. Talvez na volta eu... Talvez, não vou nem pra mim. É um mini boss. É doido, é? Tá com cara que vai ter... Vai ter chefe aqui, guys. Deixa eu dar um... Salvar no slot.
Don't let your guard down.
Let's go all out. Hey, hey. Combo attack.
Face me now. Be gone.
Oh, that hurts.
First aid before anything.
Deu silence agora, dá confuse também.
Earthen spear.
Everyone, ready?
Deixa eu tirar o confuse ali. Pretty confused.
Cecile the Brave leads the charge!
Girls should always stay fit.
Looky here! Here comes the Spear of Justice! Look out! Another win for your favorite.
3700, ó. Tô achando muito difícil pra pouca XP. Ah, emboscado. Fala sério. E os inimigos é bem japonês, né? Espada voadora. Uma gárgula segurando um... Cure Confuse. Ah não, já curou? Melhor ainda. Uma gárgula segurando um... Sei lá, um vaso, uma bigorna.
First aid before anything.
Watery spear.
Just my trusted gun left, I guess.
I feel like beating something up. I feel like beating something. Another win for your favorite hero.
Cara, vou ter que ir nesse painel aqui. Mas, quando estamos com sorte, o elevador ainda funciona. Parece que alguém consertou ele recentemente. Pera aí, antes de ir nesse elevador. O que é isso aqui? Isso aqui é o elevador? E agora? Eu clico aqui? E se eu for pra cá? Ah, tem que usar o elevador. Tá. Então vamos lá. Holy Leather. Vamos por aqui. Ah, Escada sagrada. Para a escada sagrada. Tá. Deixa eu dar uma curinha aqui que eu não sei o que me aguarda aqui na frente. Opa! O mapa. Tá ali, eu volto. Vou. Emerald. Deve ser útil. Ela não tem nem negócio. Ó, é do vento, ó. Eu vou colocar no Lark. Ametista. Tem alguma coisa do vento aqui, não. E depois tem que colocar todo mundo com proteção do vento. Mas o Lark, que é o principal. Hall, Control Room. Sala de controle. Só vou salvar aqui novamente. Fazer um save state. Porque se tiver boss aqui, certeza absoluta que eu vou. Ué? E aí? É aqui?
What's this?
What is it, Rastin?
Huh? Is this a Rogress code?
A Rogress code? What's that kind of thing doing in a place like this?
Let me see. What on?
What? Why the serious look?
This isn't a Rogress code. This is code manipulation data for making a Rogress.
Making a Rogress? What?
There's data here on experiments to convert humans into Rogress.
Wait, what? So the Rogress used to be human? Even Sima?
Judging by this, yes.
That's impossible.
Maybe. But we should probably hope it's true.
What do you mean?
A lot of the experiments done here are about analyzing and converting codes. If that's true, then we might be able to save Rivia.
Aha! I get it!
Wait, it says this machine is a code dive type. That means...
Right. This can analyze and convert codes by encoding a person's consciousness, then inserting that into a body to be analyzed.
So we encode our consciousness, and then dive into Riffia's?
Can we even do that?
We should be able to... But if we all enter Riffia's consciousness...
We need someone to control the device. I'll stay here and handle that.
Okay, thanks. Let's give it a try.
Be careful in there. Her code's been overwritten, so her consciousness is extremely unstable.
What the? The dragon gem is glowing! Where are we?
Well, we should be inside Riffia's consciousness.
This looks like Liskard, though.
Huh?
The Liskard Skywalk, where the Divine Race currently sleeps. This has to be it. I know. I came down to the surface from here.
If Rivia is in the Divine Race, I guess it makes sense she has memories of it too.
Well, we'll find out the answer when we wake her up. Let's see if we can find the overwritten code.
Ok, pessoal. Aquela viajada japonesa, né? Vocês estão ligados. Tem gente que fica com raiva quando eu falo. Tem gente não, né? Teve um hater. Você fica falando que é viagem japonesa. Que é diferente da nossa cultura, isso aí tá meio que óbvio, né? Já entra na consciência da pessoa. Cara, eu já vou colocar o... aqui. Só ela. É só ela que tem. Então eu faço o que aqui? Ah, com muitos Vedraga avançando sobre nós. Quem sabe onde vai parar? Temos 12 bravos guerreiros de Noire para nos proteger. Tenho certeza que eles podem nos salvar. Só as lembranças da menina, né? Pelo jeito. É, não posso interagir com nada aqui. Sai do meu caminho. Ainda tem tempo. Eu tenho que parar eles. Pra não fazer alguma coisa estúpida. Eu não vou deixar você passar. Deixa pra o trabalho dos 12 guerreiros. Tá, isso que eu tô falando desses 12 guerreiros aí. Opa! É, só nessa porta aqui.
Because you're both encoded now. Of course you can't touch each other.
It's like she doesn't even notice us.
Who are you?
Huh?
She can see Lark? Why?
You look like someone I really care about. I can't remember his name, but he's a mercenary.
What?
The lullaby put her to sleep.
You'll never be able to see her again. Ever.
Are you sure you want to do this? If you become a Rogress and remove all the ozone pollution, you'll never be human again. You may lose all your memories forever.
But for us to live on Fulheim again, one of us must become Rogress. If that's the case, then I, Sima the Liberator of the Noir 12, should be the one to do it.
Oh, Arnold.
Seal, please take care of Rifia. She's our only daughter.
What was that all about?
It looked like Rifia's mom and dad.
Is that part of Rifia's memory, too? Something seems out of place.
Yeah, weren't they talking about Sima? You think they're discussing the Rogress, Sima?
What's going on here?
Ok, pessoal, sabe o que me lembrou? Essa cena do Final Fantasy X. A cena lá do Seymour, eu não vou falar para não dar spoiler, mas quem conhece tá ligado, né? A revelação lá do Seymour. Pronto, não vou falar mais nada não. Se quiser saber, se você ainda não conhece a história do Final Fantasy X, pelo amor de Deus. Tem um detonado aí, legendado, completo aí no canal. Caso você não queira jogar, né? Ou não tenha oportunidade de jogar, pelo menos... assiste a série o jogo com a história mais bonita que eu vi na vida. Pode ser que existam histórias mais bonitas que aquela, mas que eu joguei, não conheci ainda uma história mais bonita que a do Final Fantasy X. E tem uma parte que é parecida com essa aí. Tem nada aqui.
Rivia!
Are you my regret?
Regret? What are you talking about? I'm here because you won't wake up.
Right. I chose not to wake up. I thought this world consisted only of the divine race. I believed that saving the divine race was the same as saving everybody. But then I learned of the common race. They didn't fit my definition. And I didn't realize that.
But you don't think the common race should all just die, do you?
It's all my fault. I led the common race mercenary to his destruction. I cannot go back to him now.
No, wait!
Hardell, Sima the Liberator, have you said your goodbyes to your family?
Yes.
We've already completed the code conversion on three of them. Of those three, Mashgar the Solitary and Kudoan the Witful have gone out of control due to a failure in the code conversion process. Do you still want to do this?
Yes, so we can take back our land. If I become a Rogress, I can convert the Hozone into Rey. Not to mention, this is what Issa has chosen for me.
Issa.
I know, but since the 12 found the Singing Stone, we have vowed to always worship the god Issa. If we didn't, we'd simply be siding with Meridian, calling Issa a false god.
Okay, I won't say anything else. May your deeds bring you great honor.
Is that really one of Riffia's memories? Something's not right.
It seems to me like it's Sima's memory more than Riffia's.
Didn't the girl talking to Sima look like Sora?
Yeah, I thought so too. She looks too much like her to be a coincidence.
Certo, pessoal.
What's this? A memory of the forest?
This place. It's where Riffia and I first met.
Lark?
Riffia, you remember me.
Why are you here? After Ignacy hit me with his code conversion, I was able to forget about you and sleep here forever.
What are you talking about? It was you. You got me into this. You're the one who said I was a child of Issa.
I'm sorry, but I don't know how to take responsibility for all of this. The law I believed in, Imaginal's law, exists to eliminate the common race. Real's law will crystallize the world. You can't choose either of them.
I won't then. Besides, who said I had to choose one or the other anyway?
But I can't let the divine race die out. Every time I got close to you, I saw a vision of Sima, my father. If that was true, my father turned himself into a Rogress to make a world for the divine race.
I don't want either race to die.
How?
If Imaginal's law and Real's law destroy the common race, then I'll make a new law. I don't need Issa. I'll put the future of the people back in the hands of the people.
Lark.
We can make this world beautiful. We can do that. Shouldn't that be our responsibility?
Can we really make a world? Without the help of the gods?
I don't know. But instead of gods, there's us. This began with us. Besides, I like a girl who tries to finish what she starts. If you really care for me, you'll help me do what we need to. We'll be together.
Lark, I... you...
We didn't want to save only the divine race. We wanted to save all the people. That was true then, and it's still true now. Rifia, my most beloved daughter, please do whatever it takes to save Fulheim from its destiny of destruction and peril.
Rifia! We were so worried about you.
Welcome back, Rifia.
I was worried about you too, believe it or not.
Thank you.
You really know how to make me worry, don't you?
I was watching you from the console here. I'm glad you all made it out alive.
You were watching us?
Oh, don't be embarrassed. We saw the whole thing firsthand, you know. What was it? The if you like me part or something?
Shut up.
I still can't believe that the Rogress were originally humans. I know there's research being done about changing humans into fell dragons, but still.
And Rifia's father being Sima. Is it just me, or does something not add up there? It must have been around the time of the dragon descent, 1,000 years ago.
But weren't you sleeping from the lullaby, just like Cecile?
Possibly. My memory's pretty vague, so I'm not sure.
So what now? We can't go to see Jose anymore. And even if we could.
Is there a way to render Hozon ineffective without removing it from the world?
Nah. If that was possible, you'd think the Divine Race would have tried to accomplish it.
No. It's because the Divine Race have no reason to keep Hozon around in the first place. If Issa accepts Imaginal's Law, the Hozon will be all gone anyway.
So basically, nobody's even looked into this possibility yet.
Rastin, this is a code conversion lab, right? Is there anything about converting the Hozon's code?
I'll take a look. There is actually. And it looks like it was recently accessed by someone too. You'd need a Divine Race ID to get to this stuff.
Who would look that up? Deimos, maybe?
No. It's someone named Carlyle.
Carlyle? That's the name of the woman Sir Vice was talking about.
He mentioned her when Lark told him about putting people's fates back in their own hands. I don't think this is just a coincidence.
So, we just need to find out where this Carlyle girl is, then.
I'll make a copy of this report. Let's go back to the lightship now.
Okay.
Ok, pessoal. Depois de várias revelações... É, não teve nenhum chefe, não teve nenhum Rogresso, né? Embora conhecemos aí mais sobre os Rogressos de modo geral, né? Ainda tem aquele mini boss ali. Que eu não estou a fim de levar um game over. Quem conseguir enfrentar ou enfrentou ele, tem gente que tá assistindo essa série que já jogou esse jogo, né? Me conta aí nos comentários o que, que é aqui. O que, que ganha enfrentando um mini boss daquele ali? Percebe-se que ele é um mini boss, né? Mas qual que é a vantagem de matar ele? Ganha alguma habilidade, alguma magia, alguma arma. Só XP. Eu não vou enfrentar aqui, a minha chance de levar um game over grande ali. Ah, mas se eu fazer 2 horas de grind aqui, eu venço ele. O problema é que é encontrar essas 2 horas, né?
Totally invincible.
Esse que é o problema. Chama-se tempo. É aqui mesmo. Jump. Acho que eu tô saindo.
Not here either.
Nico?
Mr. Lark. Everyone.
Nico, we were so worried about you.
Oh.
Why didn't you come back, Nico?
Well, I'm in the resistance now, so I can't.
Resistance?
The Empire has changed ever since Seralf came into power. They've written up a thing called the Imperial Charter, and anyone who disobeys it is punished.
What kind of things are in it?
Oh, lots. Ray usage limits, water and food rationing, even how much trash we can throw out. We can't leave our houses or towns without permission either. The worst is a restriction on the number of people in the city. If you go past that number...
What happens to them?
Oh, I don't know. The Empire takes them off somewhere, and they're never seen again.
That's crazy.
Plus, Sir Alf put up a big reward for you, dead or alive. I wouldn't go near the Empire if I were you. Anyway, I better get going.
Going where?
There's a contact office for the Resistance in Ferris. I have to head back there.
Wait, we'll take you there in our lightship.
Really? But...
Just let us take you, will ya?
Okay. I'll wait for you guys at the lightship then.
Ferris is in the desert southwest of Diamant, right?
Yeah, it is. Let's go.
Ok, pessoal. Temos mais um destino, mas isso vai ficar para o próximo vídeo, pessoal. Tá legal. Tá bastante, né, descobertas agora sobre os Regressos, né? O passado da Rifia também. Enfim, se você quiser continuar assistindo esse Detonado Maravilhindo, continue assistindo a série, né? Vejo vocês no próximo vídeo. Falou e fui.